All right, there, Zimbabwe.
I'm just watching one of those like videos that pops up on Facebook that's just like a time lapse of things happening.
Yeah, or the ones you wake up to, or like you're watching at like 3 in the morning. Those two NBA kids down in
Yeah.
their fucking clay houses.
Yes. Or it's just like a compilation of various things.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's this. This is titled "Incredible Skills and Amazing Technology."
Nice.
Cutting bricks. Interesting. All right. Cool. I'm thinking about running like a 5 for the race. I think that's a pretty safe bet.
You ready?
You can run worse than that.
I mean, I ran a 7 like practicing, and that held on pretty good for a little bit. Oops, sorry. Whoever's in the OA? I think that's Mackie.
Still there. Farther on the inside.
Oh, come on, baked.
High lane's clear. Bottom looks good. Far from the outside.
Fillers.
Outside. You're all clear up top.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus, Sea King. Long time no hear your voice, bud.
I'm back,
God damn.
I'm back, boys. But just for one race, though. For now.
I'm ready to be starting in the back and finishing in the back. Oh, that's a cluster.
Yo, can I get a...
I tried going around the death clock, and then Timmy punted me into a freaking wall.
Yeah, Baked got into the wall, and that kind of screwed me up on my past lap.
Are y'all doing qualifying?
Yep.
I...
Whoa! Whoa! Timmy lagged.
Timmy? Lagging? Everything goes in the same sentence.
T-Plow? Yeah?
Wreck yourself.
Where are we at? Chicago?
Yep. Chicagoland?
I hate life.
Why'd you offer to run this race?
It's Xfinity. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity.
That's fair.
I get to snort coke with the big boys tonight.
Oh, that'd be tomorrow night.
God damn it. Close enough.
Oh.
I'm still gonna get so many copyrights against this.
Do what?
I'll do what I do, just play your stuff through your TV.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm live streaming too.
YOLO.
Oh, ninth! How about that? Oh, Darlington. Oh, what a change up.
Can I get an invite, my guys?
Wow. Okay. P1, let's go.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to see if I can hold on to a 9 the entire run.
Yeah, I think I'm just going to I'm going to sit with a 6. I don't want to... I like running the wall, but I don't want to, like, always hit it. I like being able to drive all over the track if I need to.
What's up? Where's Zach at?
10th.
No, like, Zach's not in the party. The fuck?
Oh.
Oh, there he is. I just got an invite from Zach. That's fucking Mint boy.
Just tell him everybody else is in the other party.
Mint.
Oh, God. Uh-oh. The man's here. Run!
You can't talk about him anymore.
I didn't do it.
Hey, my boys look busy.
T-Po, just letting you know now, for anybody who is lagging, I'm going to be in the other party. I'm pretty sure T-Bolts is in here. So yeah. Make sure you guys have him unmuted. If he calls you out for lagging, I expect you to move or it will be a penalty. That was a really bad lag. So
all right.
Just keep an eye on that tonight, guys. Okay? All right.
Just like that.
Sorry if I was lagging. I think it's freezing rain outside right now. I'm not sure.
Nice.
We were just supposed to turn to snow overnight, and I think by Christmas we're supposed to have snow.
Fun.
You guys can keep that crap.
How much snow are we supposed to have? Like inches or feet?
Yep, nope. We're over here in the 50s.
50s, yeah. It's about 20 degrees, feels like. Kidding, no. It's like right there by 30 degrees, probably. I don't know.
Ooh, it's going to be cold on Christmas.
Might have got to the 60s yep. Here.
It'll be cold on Christmas. Mom, what's supposed to be on Christmas?
For me, it's supposed to be 48 as a high.
29.
Yep.
Oof.
Down yeah. Here in Florida, good old 54, low of 31.
Ooh. Where are you in Florida?
Over by Orlando area.
I was just down there the other day.
That's Orlando, down there, too. That's the villages. That's Rogo.
Mm.
That's down there.
Oh, I mean, crap. You started. Yeah.
Zach, it's on Chicagoland. Oh, never mind. I'm retarded. Blonde moment.
Mm.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, I used to be a blonde. Shut up.
Alright, let's not run that 9 now.
Literally.
What's your excuse now?
I can get my hair was blonde as hell. Let's see if my TV's turned down good enough. Yep, it's good. What the hell is PsyApps? Like, what the fuck is that? I don't know what sponsor this car is, but I like the scheme.
I like it a lot.
Yeah,
a lot.
As soon as I lag.
So you're saying there's a chance?
That's a good movie.
Like a one in a million.
You want to hear the most annoying sound of the world?
No, gang, bird, yeah. Somebody really should have joined in right there. That was.
Are you ready?
server's saying there's a chance!
Going down low now.
My dad just came in and said one in a million. Alright. Lap one, we're gonna run over like half the field, so everybody watch out.
I just hit that white line barely.
Bearcat! I am not eating Whataburger after that. What the fuck?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, fuck me!
Still there.
How the fuck is that not a caution?
Still there.
I don't know, but the whole field just got destroyed behind me.
Teams lagging all over the place.
Lagging, repeat, lagging. Whoever's in front of me just lagged his nuts off.
Oh, yeah, he's still doing it.
Repeat, lagging.
Oh,
my race. My career. Oh, my God. No way. No
way. Watch out, Reed! God,
inside. Watch, he's ever coming in the turn. Inside, button. Severe engine damage. God dang it. Sorry, who's that? Death? Sorry, man. What the heck, man? Jesus.
Blaney, Jay Carter, and Keem are gonna just tear away from me.
Better to the bottom than the trucks do.
Oh yeah, you wanna tell me about that? Last night. That
dude, like, it's a night and day difference. I can actually drive this.
In my rear end, just like.
Well, I don't mind the rear end being all over the place. I'm used to that, but.
No. Like on the truck, my rear end is terrible.
My front end,
it's so much better, man.
Like, last night, all I was tight. Just, I couldn't. And my wedges did a 49-4.
You know how bad I burnt up my tires trying to pass you, man?
Yeah, I wasn't trying to make it easy on you, just so you know.
They were 60 to 40, and...
Yeah, I wasn't trying to make it easy on you. I was trying to make you work for it.
Yeah, it was definitely getting work. And was that Swiss with you?
Good deal. What?
Is that Swiss with us?
Whoa, I didn't realize he was that close to me.
Yeah, he was... We were three wide when I got wrecked.
Yeah, okay. I thought...
Dude, I had a good run going. I could have finished top five. I was like...
Yeah, I don't know who got into each other, but...
I think Swiss got into me, and you got into me.
Yeah, you were squishing them, I don't know.
I should have backed out of it, but... My stubbornness got a hold of me and said, "No, we're gonna full send it, bud."
I mean, dude, if you're gonna race...
Whoa, team, okay, cool. Come down in front of me. That's fine.
Just send it, dude. And, you know, obviously Team's Wi-Fi is just sending it, you know, there's gotta be a foot of snow on top of his router.
Junior Motorsports cars got together! Ooh! Dale Junior's gone.
I'm extra salty right now, bro.
That's finally nice to see you up here, Sea King.
I know.
That should go up there.
I wouldn't get used to it, though.
Woohoo! That high lane, though. Ah, I keep eating in the grass. Gosh.
Back to those.
Should I be nervous being behind Timmy?
What? Yes.
Do not drive behind him. I repeat, do not drive behind him.
You'll get killed if you drive behind him.
That was my mistake. I was like under him. On
okay,
the
Mackie,
line.
Come on now.
He came down and just chopped me, and then he lagged.
Dude.
To another oblivion. I was on the white line and I couldn't
Timmy's
even see.
Timmy's doing good now with his lag.
Who's in
now
the
that
six?
I say that, I'm probably gonna get royal with Bearcat. I'm probably
the
gonna
six?
Get royal
Bearcat?
With
Alright. Because Mackie took me and Bearcat three wide. Bearcat was up against the wall. Mackie practically cut me off and clipped my left front end, and I ended up putting Bearcat in the wall.
You're gonna get fired.
Yeah, probably.
You suck! I'm just kidding. Don't kill me later.
I have a good short run car.
I don't want to meet you behind the hauler.
I'm the commissioner for your league, huh?
I tell you what.
Ah, Timmy!
I tell you what, meet me at Applebee's. We'll talk it out.
You want to go get kicked out of an Applebee's, Sea King?
I've never heard of it.
Applebee's has it! I found one of them in my console!
Still there.
I hear that's a great place for NASCAR drivers to get in fights.
Fuck yeah, it is.
Didn't my Carmen get in a fight at an Applebee's?
Yep.
I think it was Applebee's.
Actually, let's one up it. Let's go to Hooters Race King. Maybe we can get thrown out of there.
I don't want to get kicked out of Hooters.
Why would you want to get kicked out there?
You get kicked out by like some hot blondes.
No.
Yes,
we'll get
but if you get kicked out, you can no longer go back and see the hot blondes.
Big burly dude that wants to rip you to shreds.
Oh, that guy? Yeah.
Careful, still there.
Is his name Requies?
The Rock.
Yeah, he's probably is Requies.
Rage! Rage!
Tyrone.
Well, it's good to see Sea King's back in full force.
Yeah, I'm not pissed off and depressed like I was last season.
I'll be up there, don't worry.
God, I can't get around Timmy! Jesus, nothing has changed, dog!
Yeah, it's like as soon as I got to, like, Timmy got up to me, I couldn't get around him.
Come on, Timmy. Make me work for it, baby. He's making me work for it, though. I can pass him, but I don't know if I can hold him off till then, so... I don't know, it's just fun to be back for a bit. Oh! Oofa! What's wrong
with
the
guy in the
car?
7? Is he here or no?
What was your question?
That was such a bad corner. I am so ashamed.
The guy in the 7, his name's like something. I don't know.
Oh, that's specific, dog.
You guys are 7, all guys.
Well, I did not want to do that to Timmy. I owe him an apology for that. I went a little too hot into the corner. But it's good. He'll probably get me back this next corner, which I'm kind of prepping for.
Oh, he'll get you back at the restart.
Yeah, well, anytime I mess with Timmy, he'd get me back right after.
Well, he'll catch up with you at the restart, and if his lag is going to be the same way on restarts, yeah, it'll be interesting.
It won't be behind him.
Just call me Paperweight, because I'm a short car, or because my car's a short run car, not a long run. I might need to increase the wedge a little bit.
I don't think my car is as good as my truck.
Hey, Racing, don't mess with me. I'll put laxative in your drink.
Oh, okay.
I can't catch Reap. Bloody hell.
I just wish I knew how everybody else is faster than me.
Me too.
Stick down to the bottom. You gotta get your car to stick down there. That's how you're gonna get the fastest slow.
It sticks down there better than the truck, that's for sure.
100%. I mean, my tires are 57.
I could not hold the bottom in the truck, and then anytime I was off the bottom, I was tight.
My right front's at 32 right now.
I'm at
38, and I'm pushing really hard.
At what?
I'm at 38.
38.
So if I want it to decrease the tire wear, do I go up or down?
Not the hell! I grip that fucking apron, bud.
Go tighter.
What are you at
now? I'm gonna go
looser.
What's
that you run before the race?
This is some shite.
For the practice, for the qualifying, I did a 9.
Oh my god.
And for this, I'm running a 6?
Yeah, you should be good.
I might need to go a little bit tighter.
Are you at the top or the bottom?
I'm running, like, kind of everywhere.
You just searching for grip?
Yeah, I'm just searching
just
for whatever's
good.
Just
find consistently running when your tires get... That's what I'm doing, and I'm having. I mean, my tires are at 52.
Timmy's closing!
Well, I also got shoved into the wall. I got shuffled up top, and I had.
Yeah, I got pretty screwed in the third deep right now. I'm behind Derek. I got into leg.
Now we're loose off of 2. This is gonna be interesting.
And that
I might tighten my car up just a little bit.
Zach's just laying back here waiting. Son of a bitch! Well, boys! I fucking sent her a little too hard, bud.
I love that.
Yeah, except I literally did. I was trying to race Timmy, and I got too aggressive, and I put the car on the wall.
That is not good.
No, that's fucking shit.
Yeah, I think Bear King, his car is horrible. Or not Bear King, sorry, man.
Bearcat.
Oh, there's two kings in here.
And I'm the best one. I'm just kidding. I'm terrible.
I think this is my last race with you guys.
I'm the best king in trucks, and Race King's the best king in Xfinity.
Well, until I have to possibly run some truck races.
I'll give you money for it. I'll make you pay the price of admission.
Well, I think if I might talk to Pepsi and see if I can run at least Talladega and Daytona in trucks.
Oh, it's not fun.
No, I know. I ran it last year. Or last season. But I enjoyed it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. See, I really like the plate racing in the game. Surprisingly.
You're a different breed there, my guy. Oh, Race King. You were... I'm not far... Okay, I saw you. I was catching up to you, but...
Oh my god, my wedge is at a 49.4 and I was tight.
That's not good. 49.4 and you were tight? I don't know, I wasn't tight at all. I have 49.4 too. Well, hopefully I can attempt to race with you guys, maybe? I can get up there back where I qualified, the 7th. You think you better move over.
I almost didn't pit.
That would have been
I made that mistake before.
Yeah, I remember.
Made it, what, twice?
No, you made it like 50
back to back weeks.
Last season.
I only did it twice.
Outside.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
Felt like only twice.
It wasn't.
Still there.
Well, there, Mackie.
Ah!
Someone's in the wall in front of me.
That looked bad.
Yeah.
We're pushing a lot of cars here. Whoa.
Yeah, I don't like this at all.
Zach just lagged a little bit. He's good now, but that was terrifying.
Hold your line.
Whoa.
There we go. Now we're back to 2 wide. Thank God.
I did not get into you either, Mike Mackey. I didn't even touch you. Just went up in the wall.
See, I have a really good car on the restart.
I just hit the rev limiter, man.
God damn. I may have checked up a little too much, but damn.
I've never hit the rev limiter.
Oh, dude, I'm hitting it every time.
Yeah, I haven't been up with you guys. That's why I don't have your guys' draft. That's why I was so slow. Draft and distraction.
That was your best lap ever.
Dang, I'm hitting the rev limiter for like a while. This is way faster than the truck. Jeez.
I'm just following behind T-Bolts right now.
It's a straight line right now. Not going in. I'm afraid of my leg.
I don't know if I cut his nose off. I think I did.
Oops, sorry, T-Bolts. I overdrove that, I'm sorry.
You're good.
We clip the apron.
Come on, man.
Got one down low now.
And then now I can't run the line I want to run. And then it just screws me over.
He blocks like hell.
Yeah. I'm pretty hot. Look at his button.
There's really nothing I could do there. Forget. He stays so goddamn low to the. Oh, you're good. He stays so damn low to the corner. He doesn't let anyone freaking below.
Whoa!
Sky racing. Sky racing.
You're good.
I'm gonna screw this guy over. He's really picking me up.
To go. Hold your line. Got one inside.
I heard that. Really picking me off and just ruined my race.
I got into you again, T-Bolts. I'm sorry. You said.
Don't touch the hair. You failed.
Did touch the hair as you throw me out of the office. You're fast.
Wow, that's a lot tighter than trucks, man. You're right. The other is actually tight. Whoa.
Ah! Bate, you're down a freaking lap, man. Why would you come up?
Whoa, there.
That's fucking annoying, dude.
Ford?
Well, sorry.
That was my bad. That was my bad. I didn't see you right there.
Ah, you're good.
30 Jew. You dirty Jew. Swear to God, man. Get off the freaking white line. Piece of garbage car.
Timmy is lagging once
again. He's lagging all over the place. Holy crap.
Bearcat's being risky.
Yeah, he is.
Bearcat became the world's fastest lawnmower.
Get off the white line! What the heck? Why am I dragging so hard down to the left? All of a sudden I can't get off the white line? I didn't hit it. I hit it once before this whole race.
Oh
hate fast go, driver. Guy in front of us. I'm gonna do it in a terrible fashion. We'll plow him up the track. Slower than gear.
Got a car low now. All clear.
Holding the biggest Jew on planet Earth. I think he just heard me.
probably. No, he's in the other.
You're now going to be suspended and kicked in the dick.
I think I might just leave. I'm gonna kill this kid.
Who, Timmy?
Yeah.
You know how many times I said that? It never works out.
Did you see just what happened, people?
It looks like he just pushed you down. I was right behind that.
Yes, he did. Wow. Well, now I'm driving a modified around here. What the heck, man?
Zach is lagging a little bit.
I'm really... I didn't even hit the guy. Is he mad that I'm passing for ninth place, man? What the heck?
I have no idea.
Give me a break. You hit me in the rear end. I hit the grass. My tires aren't 50%. God, he's clowning, man. He is clowning. Move over. I mean, there's... We got two, three. There, I don't even know how many people are behind us. There's three people behind me, at least.
Is it bad that my right front's at 34?
God, I had to lift.
I mean, we're training. We are training through him. I mean, I don't know how I didn't. I mean, I slammed him in the wall.
Why does he fucking shift up so far, dude? Jesus Christ.
I don't know. I don't know. But when I get my car fixed, I hope, let's go to the, you know, the main people here. I'm
Oh, I'm not trying to block you. I'm sorry.
Oh,
that's on me. I'm sorry, T-Bolt.
You're good.
I'm trying not to have a rival.
The only rival you'll have is
because I'm also trying to catch team as well.
I crashed.
Look at that stage finish.
I spun out T-Bolt.
I'll take it.
He still doesn't mean.
10th.
I'm gonna spin.
Oh man.
Swear.
Get ready for that long run, boys.
So if I want my tire wear to go down, should I decrease pressure or increase? Or is that
just
turning?
What's your setup at right now? Like, what do you have?
I'm at a wedge of a 49.7.
Alright. Go to like a 49.5. And I do it fast. I'm sweating. I'm literally sweating. My sugar's wet. That's not healthy. I'm sweating over
here. Like the green driver.
You know, the bad part is he has the same name as me. So every time I see Timmy in the group chat.
All clear.
Oh! Whoa, what's going on up there?
Big blaney lag.
I had nowhere to go, and I put Zach in the wall because of it.
Yeah, I had nowhere to go either. Whoa! What? Mackie! I'm tired of you. Always on me.
I'm about to put Michael to the wall.
Holy
God!
Crap.
What? I know.
Holy crap! What was
I
that?
Know I'm probably gonna get a warning or whatever, but Mackie's been all over me every single week. It sucks.
Sorry, watch the wall. I got splitter damage, so I'm kind of.
Yeah, I do too.
Dude, you can haul ass for the first few laps.
Yeah.
God!
That white line, dude. I barely... I don't know why. I can't... I could enter the turn so good on that white line in a truck, but...
It's good to see you join us, Bake. Bake.
I can't enter on the white line.
Yeah, I'm plowing.
Yeah, I got terrible front end. Bake has a run of a cent. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Jesus.
I'm pissed off at Mike now. At Mac, your whatever he goes by. It's just damn irritating. Every single race, it's always something.
I don't like this 3-wide. It really needs to be grass.
I agree. Dude, with splitter damage, you can't even run the bottom. God!
No, you can't. You can't turn. That's why I did it. It's pretty hard to run the bottom. You can't stick down the ball. And like, higher, front right is just not happening.
Yeah, me neither.
I mean, mine's already at 88. Mine should still be at, like, 95.
Mine's at 82.
I just can't... Oh, I'm stuck down there.
Oh, my God.
Please just let there be a wreck. I need to do something with my car.
People, my car is never this bad, man. I can't
No, fakes. Big decides to go ahead, cut down in front of me, and then do a slide job, and next thing you know, you get in front of both of us, and then I'm stuck back here.
Dude, I am plowing harder than Anne Frank, man. Holy cow.
Okay.
Yeah. That means it's bad. Man, I can't even pass it, but I'm on the bottom line. What is this?
I'm just trying to keep up with you three, so I don't...
I literally... That's bad. If you can't pass someone, I'm...
Someone's already pitting.
Zach.
You know how long that took? I think he gave up. Exactly.
No, he drove in the pits.
I watched him.
No, I think he gave him that.
No, he smacked the wall.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
The right front is hurt, you know, it's pretty. I mean, I can't turn down. That's brutal.
The only way you can is if you really get out of the throttle.
Yeah. That was way too much time here.
Oh!
Blaney in the wall. Yeah, he is. And wow.
Caution.
Plowing.
Caution.
No, no, no.
Please, for the love of God.
There might be a caution going to the turn. Four of them busted together. Oh, yeah, there's definitely going to be a caution. Oh, my God.
Seeking's lagging.
What?
You're lagging.
Oh, come on, Mackie. I'm right there.
Very deep. I am. My car is not having it right now.
Got a car low now.
Uh-oh.
It's not good.
Still there.
I probably got added by Maggie.
Careful, still there. Still there.
You're really missing.
Careful, still there. Still there.
Of course. 15 seconds for damage.
Was that a race game?
Yeah.
Alright, clear outside.
It's almost like my splitter and engine were totaled. All because Mackie decided to come up the damn track. God. Someone hit the wall again.
Last one was a refrigerator. What's this one, a garage? Or a brick house? He said that.
Seems like whoever was in the 20 quit.
Blaney
did?
That
would be Blaney.
That's lethal.
Yeah, he was having lagging issues at the restart, so that might have just kicked him.
Of course, I hit that fucking wall. Stupid motherfucking bitch ass motherfucker. Take a fucking sledgehammer to this motherfucker.
Can I make it on fuel? Survey says no.
You got room. Oi.
That house will not be beautiful. It might get fire away.
There's no reason that shouldn't have been a caution.
Well, how about I get into you, Jake Carter?
You're good, you're good.
I don't think I hit you. I hope I didn't.
No, you didn't. I just...
Cars just...
Hold your line, got one outside.
Blowing since the second lap.
Yeah, same. Ever since that first stage, just this car's not
right,
the same.
You're clear.
This isn't the best. As I hit the first five laps.
Inside.
I think
clear
Timmy just
low.
Got really loose.
What place is he?
He's in fourth.
Fourth?
Yeah, I'm in 7th. I'm watching him.
Okay, I'm in 8th. I thought he was behind me. Select specific ones. Try them.
Inside. Alright, you're clear.
Better, I'm gonna try again on these guys before I get these things set up.
Oh, Blake. Fake just shoved team up the racetrack.
Yeah, I watched that.
Oh,
that
I did a dumb. I did a dumb.
Did you make an oopsie in your pants?
Yeah, I downshifted on the front straight away.
That's not a good thing to do.
The teeth in that transmission would be history.
I was trying to change my view, But
Junior's gonna rip your nuts off for that.
Yeah, he is.
I'm driving like Michael and Ed anyway, so might as well.
That's not good. I drove like J.J. Yaley last year. God damn. Had a good moment every now and again, and then just...
Yep.
I would say, like, I'm more of a Matt DiBenedetto. Kind of like, I can be up there, but I'm more of just like a mid-pack guy.
My car's pretty good when it's not farm day, but otherwise than that...
Yeah. I have my moments, like... I'm like the one driver that struggles, but has a good moment every now and again. That makes you like really think, damn, maybe this dude does have some talent.
I wonder what's going on in the group chat.
Damn stupid motherfucking butt about my...
I mean, I already sent the message to Mackie. I tagged him in the Xfinity chat, so I'm...
Anyone else?
Alright, boys, I'm gonna bring her down pit road the next fucking lap, bud.
Yeah, my front right would be way better if it wasn't in this
quarter. I'm at 10.
10? 26.
You're low on fuel, bud.
9.
I'm at 63, y'all.
8.
11.
I could probably push her one more lap, but am I going to?
Why not?
No.
Come on.
One more lap. Alright, bet.
I mean, I'm staying out.
I'm staying out.
I'm going one more lap, and when everyone hits, I'll fall.
19's putting this lap.
God, I can smell the food downstairs. I'm fucking hungry.
Alright, 22's pitting this time by. 22's pitting this time by.
93's coming in.
Oh, you guys might need a spare part.
You're going too fast.
What's the speed limit?
Oh, fuck. I'm like right on the line on fuel.
Same.
Oh, that's stinky.
God damn
smell
it.
From here. Dang.
Well, only thing I can do now is just push it and see how hard we can go.
Yeah, pray, right?
Fuck them.
I mean, think about it. I mean, we lasted 27 now. So
I've got nothing to lose. I'm not running here for points.
Yeah, you're right.
Wow, terrible pit crew. 15 seconds. Wow.
I got a 15.3.
16.9.
19's leaving.
Is there anybody who's not gonna make it?
Oh, okay, bait.
Someone's chopping grass.
That would be bait. Bait's struggling.
Didn't he pit?
Yep.
When you're I can hit him.
Your tires are done for as soon as you hit 50%. You can't do anything except slide everywhere.
Yeah, just depends if you have damage or not. If you have damage, you're okay. Okay.
God, please let there be a caution so I can get on the lead lap.
Hit something in the road. It drug me left really hard.
Yeah, there's glitches. That happened to me at Dover.
But it didn't. I've hit it stop me like completely. Someone's not good on the grass, man. Don't come up, please.
Yep, and that's exactly what he did and caused me to wreck earlier.
You were not clear, Demi. You were not clear, man. I don't know why you came down. I don't know why you came down. He's angry, I know he is. I don't know why he came down, man. You were not clear. You're not sticking. My nose was down there hard. His tire hit off my car and he just bounces up. Not my fault at all. We're clear, man. Oh, it's the white line. Alright, let's hit me. Let's hit me in the wall, man. Let's hit me in the wall? What kind of race car driver are you, dude? You're lethal. You've hit me 3 times this race. Lethal. Oh my god. You're terrible. I hit the white line and take advantage. Well, you asked me, but did you have to hit me?
Oh! Too fast. We love a 30-second pit stop.
I have exactly enough gas to finish the race. How is that? How have I burnt an extra lap of
gas? You burn more than it gives you.
Oh. I need to save you. Sit behind somebody.
Is everybody good on fuel?
Not really, that's why I let Grim Reaper pass me.
How short are people, some of y'all?
I don't
know.
I'm
the exact same.
I'm losing.
Like, I'm 15 laps left.
I have 26 laps left of fuel.
I think you just pitted.
Yeah, I did.
So, are you saying there's a little bit of a chance?
There might be.
So you're saying there's a chance?
I mean, I have exactly...
I'm just tired of Mackie right now.
Mackie must have been tired. Alright, when you're not clear, man, you are not clear. Just put me in the wall. Fourth time, marking them down. Fourth time you put me in the wall.
Vic just slammed the wall. I don't know if I'm just seeing that.
I'm really getting... I'm you are not clear. You're swerving all the back and forth. What are you?
Swerving. Why are you swerving?
This guy's an animal. Guy is an animal. Now he's in the way. Dang, Mackie. Holy crap. Yo, Breaker, let off the gas. Please, next time.
10 miles to go.
It's like he has no awareness for where he's at on the track.
Dude, he just came super hard. He hit the wall and he came super hard down.
Yep.
I mean, actually, I'm catching up to people. They're trying to pass a retard.
I don't know, if I get to him, I'm giving him the bumper, at least.
Give him the bumper twice already. Just keep blocking me, not on the phone. Keep blocking me. Hit me in the wall. Shove me in the wall. Squeeze me against the wall. Get out of my way. Who's in front of him? Is that... Deking?
No. I'm in front of Bake. But probably not for long. But we're gonna give her what she's got. I mean...
Anybody short on gas?
Yep, I'm about a quarter of a lap short.
I'm literally like a quarter to the good. I don't know how.
Yeah, I'm quarter to the good. I just make it turn
almost a half a lap.
As soon as
to
I hit
good.
Around the turn. As soon as I go around the good the turn, I'm good.
After this I'm gonna go listen to some Mac Miller.
After this,
some
I'm gonna
fucking self care.
This is when I really wish I had a clutch. And a shifter.
Man, who is this behind me?
I'm on a manhunt.
The tires are 44, what are yours?
64.
Make it difficult.
I'm just trying to get to Mackie, that's all.
I'm up here
trying to pass these. Oh, yeah, I'll be him and I know you're after too. I'm trying to get the team. 5 more laps. Jay Carter, you should hit
the tire light just came on, so.
Jay Cash. Smacking the wall. Lock them on. Do not let them pass.
I'm just barely gonna make it on tires. I'm at 15 right now, 14 right now. Yeah. Yep, there it goes.
Dang, are you kidding, dude? You coughed to him so fast. Dude, I'm not gonna catch.
I figured out my line, and it sucks that I can't. It sucks that it took so long for me to figure it out. Because if I had this car the whole race, I would have been up there competing.
No,
for sure.
Give me 7th.
I'm just happy I passed.
I'll take it. I'll take it. I should have had 4th, but I'll take it.
You should have blocked team without gas, man.
No, I was not going to do that. That's a for damn sure suspension. That's a for damn sure suspension. I ain't taking that risk. Now, if it was last season, I'd have been like, fuck it. But I'm actually trying to claw my way back up, so.
Well, at least I was able to make it to the finish.
Yeah, dude, that was, whoever's in that 22 man, I was catching you so fast.
Yeah. It's really hard to save gas at Chicago.
Yeah, it is. I was like button at the end. I just had enough where he wasn't stuttering.
Oh, yeah. No, mine died in the third corner, I think. Or towards the end of the backstretch. But that's why I was like, screw it. I've got to just let off a lot earlier and just let Reap go.
That too.
I need to talk to Zach.
Oh shit, I forgot to jump out.
I got 6. That's not terrible, I guess.
Oh. Blaney think I lagged.